All right, everyone, welcome back to some more Battlefield Bad Company. We're gonna continue, and here we go. We need to get some fuel, though. Oh, shit. Oh my gosh. All these guns suck balls.
To the chopper, we're dead. Get to it.
Morons.
Still not working.
More hostiles incoming.
Just a few more seconds.
Few more seconds. We don't have a few more seconds.
Do you really think you're the right person to nag at this point?
Damn it, jackass. Are you done yet? Come on. Oh my god. Get out of my way, Hagger. God. Right.
Is that it? That's what your army could manage?
Well, it's true the Sedarishtan army is cowardly and badly trained, but over the years I have tried to compensate this with an excess of advanced hardware, as you can see!
Oh, goddammit, that's hostile armor! Sweetwater, you better quit dicking around!
But Sarge, I haven't had time to reset the-
I don't care! Let's go, now!
But if it's not working, then it's not- Shit, it's working! It's working!
Marlo, back to the chopper!
All right.
This is the border. We are leaving beautiful Sedaris, Dad.
And this is where you're getting off.
For an exile, it is quite inadequate. I'm in need of further transportation.
Well, where we're going, you can't come.
Yeah? But where exactly are we going?
You've got a short memory, Sweetwater.
I know. The gold. You're talking about the gold.
But we don't know where they took it.
With all the mercs around here, I bet we can find out.
You are talking about the gold of treacherous Legionnaire. I know where it is.
You know where it is?
Yes, yes, of course. And I am sure we can come to some agreement.
Oh, yeah. You hear that, Sweet?
Yeah. But I'd like to come to some agreement about the Black Chopper coming up behind us.
What? Shit!
There has to be better ways to start a new career. But you know what they say about hitting the bottom? It really, really hurts.
Mike 1 Juliet, this is Bravo 1 Charlie. Over. Mike 1 Juliet, this is Bravo 1 Charlie. Everyone's gone. I think they've been taken. I don't know what to do. Please advise, over. Is anyone there?
Bravo 1 Charlie, this is Mike 1 Juliet, over.
You're back. Can you help me out, over?
Officially, we're denying all knowledge about your trip to Sedaristan. As far as command is concerned, you're AWOL as well as dead. But I just can't quit on my boys, over.
You don't know how glad I am to hear that. Do you have a location fix on me, over?
Looks like Russia to me, over.
I think my squad's been taken prisoner. Can you send someone to help me out, over?
Negative. This is strictly extracurricular. Listen, I can see you on the satellite, and I'll try to help, but you can't contact me. Understand? Over.
I got you. Over.
I'm picking up radio signals from a village near your position. Some kind of military installation. I think you should look for your boys there. Out.
Thank you, Miss July.
Hello?
Когда там подкрепление?
Тихо!
Стоит, Питер!
Oh my God. Son of a bitch.
Bravo 1 Charlie, this is Mike 1 Juliet. Looks like the location has been vacated. I'm picking up one heat source now, but that's probably you. If they were there before, they must have moved them. Listen, I've managed to find out a couple of things about the area you're in. There's some kind of communications hub deeper in the valley. Get over there and see if you can find some information. Out.
father. What the hell? How do we get up there? Does this climb up, I guess? The hell? Fuck, man. Get back here. Jesus. God.
trick for you.
Who's out of it?
Charlie, this is Mike 1 Juliet. There's a lot of activity up at the monastery. Something's up. You better hurry. Out.
Jesus. What? How do I get out of here then? Alright, we're gonna stop it here for the day. Hope you guys enjoyed. See you next one. Bye-bye.